And welcome back to Drygantic. Alright. I have not made my move just yet. Soon, though. Soon. But again, I fucking unfortunately missed Forge, which is the site that has all the fucking hero builds for Gigantic is down at the moment. So I was going to base the fact that I would pick up HK or Gnosis off that, but that ain't fucking happening. I don't want to play another Xandor on Siren Strand. Let's not embarrass ourselves. Fucking Assassinos. I thought he was locking in with HK. I'm fine with... Well... Well, my first concern is that we have a Xeno in this fight. That's my first concern. My second goddamn concern is the fact that someone didn't fucking ready the goddamn up, or someone dodged. The fucking bastards. I thought I saw 20 when I was choosing the new character, so yeah. Char is 10, right? Char might be actually a fun one to play as. Finally, not Siren Strand, though. I'm probably gonna get Xandora. Let's just see. Would not like Xeno in this fucking fight. Cool. That's cute. I'd like you kids then. We're committing to this. Alright. I had to play like the fucking initiator build because I was fine with Velocity being on our team until the fucking Velocity. No, that's Tito. Fuck's the bitch. Until someone fucking wanted to change me money. Fuck. Oh, hello, there's like a fucking... God damn it. I got my thing. We need you, babe. Oh man, that fucking kills his ass. That wombo. Oh shit. Oh boy. Super healing. I'm gonna fucking need it. Not even fucking surprised it was her. Come on, thank you. I was trying to fucking weave, but that did not happen. I find it very... Oh shit. Get out of here with that. And testicles. There's like three of them there. Should've just fucking queued and bailed out of there. Fucking duck. Wow, they already fucking... Oh, I also just realized that we all have bloomers on the field. At least that worked. I look like sailing. They're down. Actually, to be quite honest, Paco really doesn't like fucking... I'm already starting to feel I am overextended and I need to bail. Cool, I had to get... well, now I don't feel as bad. I was contemplating whether or not I wanted to take Spectral Blade. I'm also contemplating of letting them just kill everything here. Oh boy. Oh, it was warning us about the bloomer, but didn't fucking matter.
Sacrifice to the Phaedra.
You fight well. Fucking damn it. Bitch, keep taking my fucking kills. Thinking she fucking hot shit in champagne glass, but she fucking is ruining this thing for us. Not me, everyone else. Everyone else is fucking fine at the moment. Realized something. I think these Becketts took the fucking three round burst tree. Or unless I'm not remembering correctly and somehow fucking. We don't fucking do this. Get the fuck out of here. Snail's gotta fucking get his ass over to goddamn Shoe Emporium right now, cause I ain't dealing with this shit. We did not do a fucking thing, card or any catter. I've had this slight issue. Oh shit, he died. Oh fuck. I had that problem before. One of the things I just hate the most about playing Iceland is fucking dad. What hurts for me in any kind of game like this is having AI pets. And AI pets without like, oh shit, without like fucking secondary control over them or anything else like that is kinda just the worst. And not being able to control Cat or to actually like fucking, I don't know, I'm going over here right now. To like fucking do shit is without a doubt one of the hardest fucking things. turn helps, you know. Unless they're like static, say fucking. Grimelsa. I had to remember who that was. Like, Grimelsa's the only ones where her pets I don't have to ever think about. You know. Don't fucking die for like 2 minutes and I think we'll be good. It, damn, 2 and 4? Really? Shit. Things I also have to point out is the fact that fucking Xenoph fucking players. Shit. Ah, he didn't get fucking. He didn't get my Dan fucking one. And got himself killed. Probably one of my favorite things to always get is a extension polymorph character. Where it's, I'm polymorphed and my fucking pet gets the kill. And I don't know why the fuck you went that way. I have no idea why the fuck you went after, Sven? No. Trip? No, we killed Trip. It was. No, it had to be Sven. Because it was up on the fucking, like, top there. Up on the hill. And it just went right for fucking him. Ah, shit. Oh, dear. Shit better keep itself up, because, that ain't kosher in my end.
Sacrifice to debate.
Oh, Christ. As long as they just... Oh, well, yeah, that's not something that's good.
The creature is under attack.
Oh, Christ, that's only two of them around. Alright, how about this? How about you don't fucking start shooting? Yes, you're welcome, Tito. All the fucking hard work I do. I was like, maybe I could sneak it, but nah. Would have been great if I did get fucking away from it, but. Trip's just a fucking pain in the ass.
You're all mine.
Ow, holy shit. That was the most poorest of choices I've made. Like, I have not a fucking clue. And I'm not supposed to be here. What is with these people? Like, Jesus. Oh shit.
Oh boy.
I was about to yell at auto wound, but that's not how that works. Would have gotten rid of the shield, but someone had to fucking die. Wow, I actually am. Holy shit. Sucked it. God damn it. I was trying to skirt through and just be like, yeah, fuck you, but no, that didn't work. So, 4 kills after the fact, and then a fucking adult kill. Goddamn. I'm gonna tell you this right here, right now. If they win, actually, they're going to do a shitload of damage to us. Fucking summon. Fuck, am I getting bullied? He says he's alone out there, fucking overextended. Yeah, I wonder why you are getting that. Gave that realization real quick. Temple's asshole. Let's go. I love that they just. Like, I'm pretty sure Wu and this fucking. Like, I'm pretty sure Wu could have won that fight. It's days like these where you really wish you could just save a fucking ult. I know I wasn't out there, but yeah. Wait, when did you. Oh, well, that explains a lot. Fucking most kills. Horse shit. Fucking lot of the lot of those were just fucking killed. Kills stolen, like. I know your fucking games, you know? I know what that game was all about. And I do not agree with it. But anyway, maybe in the next episode we could probably get lucky. I know for certain that will not be true. Remember to always stay alpha, always play games in the hardest difficulty, and I'll see you. And the next episode of Gigantic. Peace.